systems are go. We're about 90 seconds to the launch of Space Shuttle Discovery. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We're transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its 3 onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for all the sequence start. Yeah, we have a go for all the sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers are primarily controlled for all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 17 seconds. 15. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Start. 2. 1. Boosted mission and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery. Turning to the station, maybe right.